Tony Bennett, crooner who sang "I Left My Heart in San Francisco," died at 96. The singer won 19 Grammys, recorded 2 albums with Lady Gaga, and even it is understood the iconic singer passed Friday at age of 96. In 1965, Frank Sinatra wrote, "Life Magazine, Bennett was the best singer in the business."